Hey guys, CV Addict here. I just reloaded the entire browser and I was able to buy the Sky-L weapon that I need for the Bronze contract. It's a great weapon because it can shoot until up to 105 meters with full power, great accuracy, etc. So it's the first time I play with that, and I will use it for the contract, as I said. Actually, I will also do a review. That will be in the next video. So for this video, I just do those 75 enemy kills. I don't know how fast I am. If I'm really, really good, I can do it in 2 games. So stay with me and let's have a look how fast we can fulfill the mission. We go for Old Sawmill, 18 players, that is awesome. And let's have a look. By the way, it's Saturday. I got a little beer here. It's a Carlsberg, by the way. And I just ate some stuff. Wow, interesting weapon. Wow, this accuracy is awesome. Nice sound. So, Araedon recommended that weapon to me. And the sound is great. The sound is really great. So maybe in the beginning I will not be that professional because it's a new weapon and I always need time to get used to it. Oh no, not the sniper. Shh. Yeah. No, it's not a sniper. Level 62. Oh no! I'm in such a... Oh no, sorry. Sorry guys. It makes no sense. As you know, it's unfair. It feels unfair to play against such guys. 20 to 70 is too high. It's really too high. So I go for the simple thing. Airbag or interchange. Oh, not the zero. Nobody wants to play zero player maps. 30 to 59 is still too much. Okay. Okay, let's jump into this one. European server, which is nice because it should be in my range. And let's try again. My goodness. Yes. Better. He's also a sniper. Yeah. You see, here at least I can run without getting shot immediately. Okay. Ah, is no, I'm on the other weapon. And there's also one thing that I don't like in the game. If you choose a weapon, just stick to it. And the next time you load the game, then have the weapon. This is actually a bug. Yeah, I consider it a bug. So I think I will write this in the forum, in the official congregate forum. This has to be changed. Yeah, that's what I do after the gameplay. And now here it comes. Let's go for 75 players. Interestingly, they put a sniper here on this map. The only thing I don't like about Old Sawmill 2 is it's dark. No, is it a tree or is it a guy? Nice weapon. Oh, superb reload speed. Superb reload. Oops. So I got 1 out of 75. Let's continue. That hurts. Twice. Maybe it should go on the single shot, to be more precise, to save ammunition. I forgot how much power the weapon has. Nine shots. Yeah, I think the single shot is more efficient for me. Reload. One, two. Awesome. What is that? 417D. I think it's a pay weapon. Yep, I know I was totally open, but this way I could get him easier. 22 shots. Okay, now they... Oh! Wow! The him again. Nine shots left. One, two... Awesome reload speed. That's why I read on probably... Ooh, Cobra from out of nothing. Where is he shooting? Okay. Let's be covered. Show yourself, my friend. He's using a Cobra. Only assist on the right are two guys. Yep. I knew the time always comes that somebody focuses on me. Where are you shooting? Don't tell me they're in the house, are they? Nope. Come on. He's dead. Position doesn't seem to be the best. Let's check out the other side. Just be kidding, they're coming from the left. There's one guy. There's none of us. Oh, this weapon is really bad. Strong, bad bastard. I keep on moving, maybe he's already aiming at me. The other guy, strong weapon. Uh-oh. Let's sneak. Oh, come on. Ah, I saw him on the right! I saw him on the right! 9 out of 75. Some more to go. Oops. Don't see him. That was not fair. Maybe the stone blocked him somehow. Is he done? No, not yet. So No, it should actually hit. Oh my goodness, that was weak. Ah, I was not fast enough. DTMDR. So now we are in a little Sackgasse, which means one way. Let's go more to the left. Badum, badum, buddy. Nice long shot. No grenade without any effect. Kill assist 100. Okay, let's have some fun over here. No. I think one of the guys has a clan skill or something. Might be a sniper. How can you shoot this far? I mean, how can he see me? I can't hear. Of course he can shoot that far, but how can he see me? Can only be this clown skill thing. Where are you? Here you are. Oh, yes, I mean, I got only 12 kills. I think should go again for another level. Map. I think there was no one. It was just a tree. Ah, those 30 shots. Yes. Instead of going for the reload, I took the knife. Was that the triple? Goes for a double. So many at one position. Oh, with the VIP kill, I got place number 16. Still counting the things. Cool. 30, 20, 31, 16. Okay, let's take another match and do the rest. Those last 60 kills. My goodness, so many. So yeah, that's the way how the developers and the providers of the game bind people to their game. Let's reload again. Again, have to choose sitemap. Come on, 16 to 40, here we go. Evac 1. Let's see if we can go into that. Actually, I think the rate of killing is higher. It would be interesting to see where are the most killed on what maps. Maybe Bay 5, Bay 7. In death. What was that? I got spawned close to VIP. VIP, is it possible? Late to the game. 46 kills. Ooh. One kill. 12 kills only. 44. Oh man, this is a strong team. 4.8. My goodness. That'd be tough. If they. Centro, Kenshin, and Vasty. Let's see if they are on my team now and what team they are. They're not in my team. Okay, then I have to improve the overall score of the team. But let's see if we can do it. How comes? I was already on the left. Ah, grenade also counts for that. Oof. Oh, 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 oh. Hallelujah. I think that would be on top somewhere. Orientation, okay. No, it's good, I think, to go here. Top is one player of mine. Interestingly, he's using this special pump gun. Yeah, still a grenade. Ah, I have two grenades, by the way! That was a special skill I got in the roulette, by the way. Oh, I'm not using those. Oh, he's tough. Let's try again. Ooh. So they play as team. Nice. Oh, I was not the only one at this spot. How could he survive so many shots? Ay, 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 ay. Why are four of my players anonymous? And why is this guy still standing? Let's kill him. Let's do it. Kill for him, which is good, or not for him. Well, strong. Ooh. not good. No, I have to go for the single shot. I have to go for the single shot. Makes no sense here. To spray. As I said. Ah, too late. And actually, I don't need the grenades because I have to go for. Oh, my goodness. Oh. Don't press reload button in such a corner. Ah. Uh-oh. Got one, didn't get the other. The SMG thing. No, don't spray. Don't spray. Nope. But I knew there's one guy coming. I knew it. I had it in my guts. I felt it in my guts. Now I would need the VI. To change position. VIP kit. Nice. Don't spray, don't spray, don't use your finger at this position. Nope, nope. Hmm, 28. Ooh. One shot, weapon point. VIP over there. Don't spray, don't spray. Okay, single shot. No, not there. And now I need the machine gun, this automatic, like machine gun. Far away. Why do I reload? Oh, it's hard to see here. To 32, got half of the task done. Ah, no! I know I need the semi-automatic. Oh. 17 kills, it's 27 death. I understand why Ian said I should go for the Glock task now to do the double kill with the Glock. Because they get better and better and better. Ay, ay, ay. And that is a big problem. Yeah, let's see. Are we USIC now? Yes. Shot. Long shot number two. That was nice. Ooh. With optics. Oh, so many new weapons here. Crazy. Oh, nice. I'm sorry. Not good enough. Double. Ah, damn it. Close to. J-Cutter is really good. For now. So VIP is on the left. Oh, oh, it's not our. Oh! He was jumping down from the hill. That was one of us. Oh my goodness, what is happening here? Somewhere. here. Oh, I can go on the fence. I have a feeling that the accuracy of my weapon is super down and I should repair it, because you see, it's not that tight anymore, the little ring. I think that's a problem. I have to get out. You see? You see, accuracy is half down. That's why I don't hit anymore. Wow, that's expensive. 1000 gun. And yeah, now I have to go to another map. Terminal 2, I think, is good for some more points. And yeah, let's finally do it. So doing the contract, you see you face again other challenges, tiny challenges. Oh. What? No way. Got him! Cannot suppress my feelings here. Single shot. More precise. Oh, the other guy. Nope. I should use the grenade. Hi, 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 hi. Take a deep breath. Just make sure. Behind me! Well, that was really confusing, because I just saw my player, my teammate. Why do you shoot at me? There's nobody. Wow, the sniper. Shotgun sniper. He's got it. Oi, 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 oi. Behind me as well. 12-9. Okay. So are we starting? I think it was written something. 48. So still to go 7 plus 20 is 27. I don't know, the server is now restarting. Let's see, I didn't check that. So, I don't know how long I'm playing already. 40 minutes, maybe? So this task is about 1 hour. And again, what? How much is it to make? Oh, 110. You see, again losing accuracy by the gameplay. So actually, you should leave after each match. You should leave and repair your gun, because have you seen how unprecise that is? Maybe I should really go for the bay thing for the deathmatch. Then I'm much faster, I think. Even though there are only like 5 players. Was it bay 5 or? I think bay 5. I just want the one with daylight. I don't like the one that is totally dark. Okay, let's have a try. Bad start against such a player. No, I hit not his head. Maybe he has some special armor. Two shots left. Get him. No, grenade was not taking effect. Wait. Here's something. And go. Should I try that camping? Minimap says two are having a match over there, so we can join. Come on. Huh? He could survive those shots, these shots. Oh, I'm bad. 6-6 only. Okay, I came later to the game, but still. Can you tell me how he can survive so many shots at his body? I cannot. I'm dying with the first shot. Now I went for the head. By the way, the silver contract also continues here. Maybe I can have a contract with this one. My goodness. Sodom and Gomorrah. Triple kill. Not bad. Where will get away? No, he's getting me. Everybody's throwing grenades at me, you see that? No, reload! No, reload! No, reload! I should get a shirt like the guy who always dies when he's reloading. It's time to use this one. Hit. Wonderful, one life point. Oh. Actually, escape. To stand still is actually kind of suicide because they always get you. Ah, yeah. 1-2 on the left. Nice spot here, I would say. I can spot 1, 2, 3 holes. And I doubt that he's looking in this corner. So, minimap says one is guys coming from there. Ooh. 1640. I mean, from the kill rate, I'm not bad. The kill death rate, but and here it was actually not bad to get more. I got 16. In the last, I think I got only 11 or 12, so it's cool. And the 16 in 6-7 minutes gameplay. Okay, one more time. My goodness, I really want to fulfill this one. Get rid of it. Ah, I forgot to repair the weapon, but still, the aiming cross is still okay. Okay, 5 in the match. Wow, he can take a lot. One on top. Somewhere here he was. Not bad, not bad. Good player. Take him down later. This camping mostly doesn't work here, just realized. Lucky me. I'm still on automatic, I don't know why. Okay, that was a mistake. Not automatic in this case. The accuracy is down again. The accuracy is down. I need to do something. Yeah, well. So let's do it closer. 20 shots left. I don't want to restart the game now. You really thought I would not run? Fool. Jump. 10 shots left. Wow, he was still standing. He got the grenade, he got like 4 shots, and he was still standing. That's really. Ban me. Or let's say, my bad. Wasn't he one guy? Wow, again somebody who survives more than expected. Oops. 2 more to go and I'm done. Come to me. Come to me. Come to me. Yes. One for me. One for me. One for you, one for me. 13 to 10. Yeah, I got this one! Yes, baby! And now I just make a break. This weapon I don't use anymore. What's actually the V task? W task? Long shots, okay. Whew! Contract finished. Back to my lovely RFB. Plus, what I do next is, in the next level, the next gameplay, I will try to do those 54 headshots that are left, and I will do that in the Bay 5, okay? So stay tuned and have a nice weekend if it is this day, if it is Saturday or Sunday tonight. So bye-bye. Tonight, today. Yeah, okay, you know what I mean.